To add employee shifts, go to Transactions, Human Resources, and Shifts. Click on Add Shift to add new shift, or select from the list and click the Edit button to edit existing shift. Encode the shift name, AM in, AM out, as well as the PM in and PM out. Also, encode late allowances, minimum overtimes, and other settings. Check on the days for as the working days. Then click on Save Shift to save. Confirm.